Earlier this year, a powerful volcano in Iceland erupted and caused havoc with air traffic around Europe. Elsewhere in the universe, a similar galactic supervolcano has been erupting for millions of years. This composite image from NASA's Chandra X-ray Observatory, with radio data from the Very Large Array, shows a cosmic volcano being driven by a black hole in the center of the M87 galaxy. This eruption is pumping energy into the black hole's surroundings and preventing hundreds of millions of new stars from forming, just as the volcano in Iceland caused disruptions in the Earth's atmosphere. The comparison between the black hole in M87 and the volcano in Iceland shows that even though astronomical phenomena occur in exotic settings and over huge scales, the physics can be very similar to events on Earth.